critter makes good riding roll. Country makes good music. The Caleb doesn't sell like dry wood makes good fires. Good ears make good swings. All that's all good for me. God makes 5 foot
What's up, y'all? I'm Tyler Hubbard, and this is my Opry debut. When I came to Nashville and made that first trip in high school, I mean, I had seen the Opry and drove by the Opry and heard about the Opry, but I, you know, really, I remember hearing about it when I was younger and hearing clips of the radio and hearing stories and just knowing about Nashville and almost how the Opry was associated. If you heard about Nashville, you heard about the Opry, you know, and that's, so growing up, you know, I would hear about the Opry and it was a big part of Nashville, a big part of country music, which was a big part of my life. And so yeah, getting to be a part of it and getting to be here and to get to just share a little piece of the history is so incredible. And I'm reminded every time I come here just how special this place is. So you know, it's an honor to be here playing tonight.
God makes 5 foot nine, brown eyes and sunburns, loves him crawl in a small town.
You know what makes Tyler so special is when the light isn't on, how he is when he's not in the spotlight. He's an amazing human being. He's everything you want a country star to be. He loves his community. He and his wife are precious. He loves his family. He loves his friends. When people get to know him, they just fall in love with him as a person. And that's what you want in a country music star. And he's all those things.
For the last several years, you've known him as half of Florida-Georgia Line. In January, we get his first solo album. It'll be self-titled, the first single. Became what has been called by some the soundtrack of summer, 5 foot nine. And tonight he makes his Grand Ole Opry debut as a solo artist. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Tyler Hubbard.
Didn't waste an angel on me when he made 5 foot nine.
I think if I could leave anything in that circle, it's just hope and joy. I hope that's what my music does, and I hope that's what my message and meaning of being here, I hope that's what my message is. And you know, we're living in a crazy world right now where, you know, it's easy to get lost in the noise. And so, you know, I think music brings so much joy to people and so much hope. And so I hope that's what I can leave here tonight.
Jack makes the whiskey, God makes the good stuff. Y'all believe that, right? Thank you so much. I'm Tyler Hubbard. Thank you for having me. It's an honor. I love you guys.